Meanwhile, USA took gold in the women's final on a damp day in Pärnu on the Estonian coast. Kelly Claes and Sara Hughes beat one set of Swedish twins in the semi-finals. In the final, they were up against another pair of twins, US compatriots Madison and McKenna Witt. This a relatively one-sided affair in the end. Claes and Hughes quickly getting the first set on the board. A cunning mix of defence and clinical attack, seeing them through to a 21-16, 21-13 victory in just 27 minutes.
In 2016, university sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.